really having so much fun. Maybe this wasn't their favorite thing. Better luck next time. Come on, can't we find that lady and actually get a pina colada now that the kids are gone? You think it's rotten? I love them to pieces, but they're a little difficult sometimes.
I think Declan and Elijah get a little aggravated because you're getting phone calls, you're getting stopped by fans, and it pisses them off a little bit.
Okay. I'm gonna go see Carmen today, and I'm gonna listen to the remixes. I didn't listen to them last night. I played hooky, and I'll listen to the mixes today. It'll be fun.
There's like 10 mixes, but there's a lot.
Let's start going through them.
All right. This is Rich's remix.
What is it?
What?
No. It's not fetish. They changed it.
Let's see what the other one
is. You can't change the lyric. So yeah, it's completely different lyric. It's not the final vocal that I did. Of course it's not. Was never fetish. Who's singing fetish?
Who's singing fetish?
Not me. I even sang the background vocals, and it's live it like an ism. Never was fetish. I don't with that. Live it like an ism is better than fetish is an ism.
I honestly don't know which one is which.
You live it like a religion. You live it like an ism.
Whatever your fantasy is.
Huh? Really?
Well, is that what you're saying?
It makes you feel alive.
Rich.
All the mixes have, like, instead of live it like an ism, it now says fetish is an ism, and I don't know where the hell that came. Hey, life is short. You better make time. So that's what I did.
I hear it that way.
Good luck with that. Communication. Go tell you easy what you do.
Some of the kids are afraid to leave.
Who's in charge?
Nobody. I'm gonna just start taking over because this kid doesn't know where
to go. Hi!
Otherwise we will be here. Definitely we will be here. All dead.
The storm is actually coming in.
It's been a long time.
Tonight on CYNDI LAUPER, still so unusual. I was invited to go to Cannes. Supposedly, I am the headliner of an exclusive party.
That's all. Thank you, CYNDI.
Oh my God, this guy has fire.
That is
right. Get that away from me. Whoa! Why did you stop me?
What I have.
Yeah, take it easy. I don't know what you have. I know you have a track.
Maybe a no-show Longwood anyway, so I don't know that you want to kill yourself or not.
Every other hour we're hearing Longwood coming, not coming, and it's just really making everybody a bit crazy.
See, Mallory, she did notice you, hon.
Woo!
Okay, everybody, good night. Thank you, CYNDI.